Students across the East are turning their interests into careers, all thanks to the first ever regional skills center. Nearly 700 high schoolers from Jones, Onslow, and Duplin counties, as well as Camp Lejeune, explored the various career paths that will be offered in the skills center. They include IT, culinary arts, automotive, and building trades. Registration for the skills center will begin in the spring. Construction is already underway and is expected to be completed by August 2018.